and I'll be welcoming our guests today. At this time, we would like to recognize our YouTube visitors, viewers, and our guests. So if you're visiting with us today, please stand up. On behalf of our senior pastor, Janae, and the Light of the World Christian Church family, we welcome you to Light of the World, where the light shines bright. The ushers will give you a visitor's bag. Please complete the card in the bag and drop it off in the offering tray. We are grateful to God that you have came to praise the Lord with us today. It is our hope that after today's worship experience, that you will never be the same. God bless.
Amen. Amen.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good
morning. All right. So before I pass this piece, I wanted to discuss something. I might forget again. Anderson, he came up with a little saying at the end, and I'm not a rapper, okay? I don't memorize saying like that. So, you know, as y'all can see on the last one, I lost my place. So we're not even going to discuss that. But I mind my business. But in all seriousness, I'm honored to be back today for our 153-year anniversary. Give it up for that.
Yeah.
Now imagine how many people you can touch in 153 years. That's crazy. So now is the time where I pass the love and I get to read. And so it might be bad. We thank God for what he's done. Oh, I missed one part. See, I told you I was going to get that. Find five people you don't know and tell them. We thank God for what he's done, but we know that the best is yet to come. Thank you, Anderson.